And right now, this is a live picture come to us in the area of 8th and Hayes. You see the Milwaukee police officer there. This is on the south side. Police have launched a death investigation. Our Bridget Shanahan is on the scene gathering information. So look for her updates throughout the morning today on the Today Show and at TMJ4.com.